The key thing is as we transition into a new economy, it's happening around the world, and the great thing in the current environment is blockchain is allowing to do that. So what we're really doing is planting seeds of innovation, like helping laymen, everyday people, to transition in this particular economy. Yes. So how we do that? So from that, we're harvesting feedback from my community and growing from my community to advance that mobile applications on there, so they can apply it to the everyday living. One great feature what we do as well, because we believe in supporting communities, we believe in supporting organizations and helping people enterprise, is when we show back a part in our community. So part of our revenue sharing model is showing back, okay, to give back and help people enterprise. And we're working there with local councils or local communities to help them thrive and discover a new community as well.